you know, at the construction site over there on 7th Street. They say we're building condos from some folks that who are being relocated from the old neighborhood. This guy was standing near a fence in back of me, silent. He just kept staring at me while I was working hard. I mean, real hard. So hard that I knew by the end of the day that I would have my bicep buffon. Then he blurted out, "Hey man, are they doing any hiring?" I turned to him and said, "Sorry brother, but I don't think so." Head down, he walked away. I walked over to my foreman and asked, "But we build bridges, don't we? Or do we tear them down?" Long day's work is about to come to an end. Walking toward the bus stop, I came to the corner and stopped. The traffic light had turned red. My body felt tight while I wiped some sweat from my head. Not paying too much attention to what was going on around me, I stopped, took a deep breath, and let go of a heavy sigh. And out of nowhere, standing in front of me was a young boy, about 11, no more than 12, staring at me hard, straight in the eye, with a stern look on his face. He looked at me and said, "Get your foot off my shit." Problem or solution? Problem or solution? Problem or solution, am I? I looked down and beneath my foot was a brown bag. He picked it up and said, "So, what you need?" As I walked away, there was a sharp pain in my heart. I don't know why, asking myself, "But we build bridges, don't we? Or do we tear them down?" I decided instead of catching the bus that I would walk home. I was about a block from my house when I saw the police pin this brother up against the wall. They said he fit the description of a man who had just robbed the convenience store down at the corner. Problem or solution? Problem or solution? Problem or solution, am I? I heard him say, "My ID is in my back pocket. Man, I just came from trying to get a job." Past him, head down, while crossing the street. But in my mind, I was still thinking about that child. You know, the one with that hard look on his stern little face. While in my mind, I kept asking myself, "But we build bridges, don't we? Or do we tear them down?" And that's when it hit me. The brother the police had up against the wall was the same brother from my work site. I turned around and looked back at him from across the street. Our eyes made contact for one final time. Problem or solution? Problem or solution? Am I a part or am I part of what? At that moment, I wanted to believe that we build bridges. But in my heart, I knew that we just let them fall apart. Thank you. So this next piece has a lot to do with when I had my nervous breakdown, kind of lost it for a minute. But the loving hand of grace, as I told a friend of mine,